and XR. And then in the afternoon, we have some breakout group discussions where we'll be talking about some deep diving into some of these specific issues on innovation and emerging technologies. In terms of the audience, as you can see from this panel, it's a mixed group. So we have about 30 external